Very specific fitness question, so I'll just run it through. So it says tennis being very unpredictable sport and decision making in terms of prescribing load can be a challenge. Mm-hmm. So is there any way we can monitor it, or you know what parameter is diminishing, so can we monitor?
Yeah,
that's a question. It's come from a very fitness specific person. Neon training.
It's a difficult question. First and foremost, I'm not sure what that person refers to with load, whether it's overall training load or whether it's load in the gym or something like that. Yes, it is challenging, 100%. But also, I think the way I've always approached it, you have to make an effort to do the best. So what I want to say with that is, you have an idea, you see the athletes regularly when they are not competing. So you have an idea what they can do. And then it's just a question of filling the gaps during tournaments. So, you know, they have a tournament and, you know, they might have four times in a week where they can do a certain training. So that already gives you an idea of how many times they can train. Then the next consideration is, they might have a match on the day, on the next day, or the previous day. So you can develop four training sessions for that week. And then you can develop each training session. You have a normal session, a light session, and a heavy session, where you can then say, okay, if you have a training on that day, or if you have a competition on that day, you do a light session. If you don't have if you didn't compete for 2 days, you can do a heavy session. So it's about having a plan. It's about having certain variations, and then, yeah, stay in close connection with the coach and the athlete to prescribe whatever is appropriate. Actually, something I'm currently doing with Prashnit as well. It's like, you know, we have sessions for strength development, we have sessions for explosiveness, we have sessions for endurance, whatever. And during the tournaments, when it's less predictable, we have heavy, light, medium. So I prescribe the sessions, and then he either selects a session by himself because he knows what to do, or he contacts me and asks me what to do. Because, I mean, you know, if I lose on a Tuesday and my next match is on a Monday, you know, there are so many days in between, so I can do Wednesday medium, Thursday heavy, Friday heavy, Saturday light, Sunday off. So there's always some form of training you can do, and there's also some form of stimulus that you can set even in these periods. I mean, with younger athletes, you have to be a bit more directive, prescriptive. So, but then it's important, if you are the fitness coach, SNC coach, that you stay in close contact with the tennis coach, because most of the time the tennis coach is traveling with the athlete, so that the tennis coach can then also help provide the information or help running the sessions. That's the only chance you have, in my opinion.